kalau cara nge-hide mantan dari kenangan gimana, Kak? Brainwash yourself. Can you do that? Can you brainwash yourself to get rid of memories? I don't know if you can. I don't know. Tapi ya kalau udah ada gimana ya? Kamu punya kenangan nih sama mantan. Nggak usah dilupain. Kan pasti kalian ada momen-momen senengnya juga kan ya. Nggak apa-apa. It's okay. It's part of life. You make memories. Some of them bad, some of them good. But you can choose which ones to think about more often, I guess. Tapi kayak jangan dibawa sedih gitu loh. Remember the good stuff. Make sure it doesn't make you sad. Yeah. Just be like, okay, I had a good time, you know. Okay, oh yeah, itu seru. Gitu aja. 2, 3, let's go. Martabak manis, bukan terang bulan. Sambal fresh lebih enak daripada sambal botolan. Manusia macam apa makan indomie pakai nasi? Gue gak kuat sama bau terang.